key takeaway from the forum is that there are many social problems that need to be solved in India. Government is not capable of solving all of them, but a partnership between government and business, and either individual businesses tackling these problems or consortia of businesses working together to solve the problems, can help to solve all the development goals. And India is lagging behind on many of these. At the same time, India is expected to have rapid economic growth. That itself helps development. But sometimes rapid economic growth does not solve all the development problems fast enough. So a concerted effort by businesses working together, and government can solve all the development problems effectively.